before it, you know, because now it will.
Yeah.
So you have to open before it it arrives here.
Well, it's still.
But
I
before I did by hand this gorge, but it was frozen.
Got it.
And it was very easy. Just you had to open and look at it. Sometimes there was some frozen part here, and you. But it's not easy. Eh? It's not easy. Because sometimes I tried and and I lose a big part of the
wine.
Of the wine. Yes.
So you put it in there and then it.
We
pulls
put it in there and the machine makes like this and poop and opens and then it's very very
then
fast and very fast.
How does
I
the
think
yeast
it has
get
to be
out?
Very fast the movement, no? When you have to open,
yeah.
It's just before it goes down.
The yeast
goes
down.
Yeah.
So
yes, the yeast goes down.
So when you open it up, the yeast shoots out.
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
In fact, we were using the freezing machine during many years.
Yeah.
With this machine, we were using also the freezing machine, and the people who sold the machine to us, but you could do without the freezing machine, no?
Because the freezing, what does the freezing do? I mean, other than literally.
Well, the idea of the freezing, the advantage, for example, if this machine doesn't open the bottle, sometimes it happens. Because this the cap is too strong, or
yeah.
Then you have to do all the process again.
Now, what are the advantages of freezing?
Ah, the advantages.
Or of this.
Well, the advantage of freezing is that especially is if you have to put into a automatic process, no? For example, this the same machine exists with two arms, no?
Mm-hmm.
You can do. Now we do like 300 bottles and we could do like 500 per hour.